Hey guys, and welcome back to my channel. So today's look is going to be kind of a grungy holiday glam. If you know me, I'm always going to be that grungy punk rock girl. So you can wear this to your holiday party, ugly sweater party, New Year's Eve, Hanukkah, whatever you celebrate. This is the look for you if you're a grunge goddess like I am. So stay tuned for this tutorial. Everything I will be using in this video will be listed down below. So don't forget to check in the description box. Don't forget to like and subscribe, and I will see you in the end. So I've decided to try out a new technique lately, and it has been working awesomely. I've been doing the concealing or correcting highlighting before foundation because I do have dark circles and heavy dark circles and dry under eyes. So when using concealer on top of foundation and then powder, it tends to dry out my eyes and tends to crease up a little bit throughout the day. So I decided to do this technique, and it has been working extremely good for me. So if you do have dark circles and dry under eyes like I do, this technique will work perfectly for you. And this is the final look. I hope you guys enjoyed the tutorial. Don't forget to like and subscribe, leave a comment below, and follow me and keep up on all my social medias at YourSoyKalee, and I will see you in the next one. Bye.